Hi guys, my name is Elena and I'm a coach in the Victoria Skating Academy. And in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to do corkscrew spin.
First of all, warming up, of course. Your back should be so straight and strong. Your right leg should be bent, your left leg straight. Your shoulders are in one line with your hips. Thank you. you for watching me and follow Victoria Skating Academy. See you!